It says in Psalm 62, verse 8, "Trust God at all times, O people. God is a refuge for us." Do we believe that God is our protection at all times? Or do we entertain some thought of fear, some doubt concerning our safety or well-being? Well, the truth is that God is our guiding protection at all times. Always we have the light of God to guide and the light of God to protect, the power of God to watch over us. We need never feel alone or insecure. God is with us wherever we are and whatever we do. Through God's presence with us and in us, we become wise, we become alert, and we become inspired to take right action. And we are equipped to handle every situation, to walk every path with confidence and with a fearless attitude, to know that God is our protection at all times and in all places allows us to enter freely into living a rich and a satisfying life, no longer bound by fear. Through our faith and freedom from fear, we can help others to feel the protection of God at all times and to be free from anxiety. I pray today that God is your protection at all times.